He don't know anybody here. He just came down here. He was bored. So he walked to the store. He was on his way back home. I'm never down here. He was sitting out on the porch. And this man, he killed him. Are you serious?
What are you thinking when you look at me? 6'4", black hat, dread to hit. What's your conviction? It's a crook you see that puts your whole family in intensive care. Don't you see I'm college educated and my conversation's polished, entertained? Or do you see a criminal in true religion jeans who's a shooter that is spiritual but superficial means? God forbid I wear a hoodie, you might shoot me in the back, cause I gotta be strapped, right? Am I really that type? Ignoring who I could be, yeah, that truly is a fact. When I follow God to act right, I'm about that life. Yeah, my hoodie and Tim's are scrutinized, while some brother in the suit and tie from 2 to 5 teachers after school sessions where your ass gets molested and it's not about the parents and it's proof. Why? No one's famous with requests and it's sissy when I put them. I'm not into wearing flannel, it's just hoodies in the autumn and I like them black. Mostly I don't need to be assaulted by the neighborhood watch that the court would have exalted. So you know the reason for a parole, I was put to death but free by Jesus in my soul. Black hoodie raps, my version of church clothes, kill all misconception with the verse though.
I know this is addictive, speakers on blast, but to be specific, this ain't from the trap. No crack in this backpack, Yahweh leads my path, and I won't be your Trayvon. Bring these hoodies back.
When I'm talking that black hoodie rap, yeah, 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 black hoodie rap, black hoodie rap.
This is that black hoodie rap, this is that black hoodie stance. Whether it's hipster, thug, down rocker, I am much more than that. This is that black hoodie rap, it's radical for God's plan. This ain't that Jewish versus Gentile, this ain't about race or class.
This is a public service announcement from B Council and Dreadlock Slim. Even in the club, there's a purpose about them. We follow the leader, don't expect Rakim or even Eric B for president. No comparison to a god that's excellent. My propaganda and the lyrics where it's evidence. I can look gangster but be a gentleman, even in my sentiments. Even in the beat that got the speakers trembling, I can speak a word and your life forgot to enter in. Am I too much of a rapper to be used like reverence? Well, they thought the white boy couldn't rap, now he's Eminem. N.W.A.'s in my roots, give me adrenaline, but I turned J, not Snoop, that was my preference. Black hoodie rap, though I got a different walk, looking like I'm moving wheezy when I listen to New York. And it's even in New York, know me well, know the opposite of everything you thought. Know me well, know the Christ that I'm serving with my people with tattoos and street dudes who barely dress for cute. God made me radical so you can hear him, so judge me by this appearance. I'm wearing my heart on my sleeve and my heart on my knees for the heart that's in need with the heart that's redeemed.
I know this is addictive, speakers on blast, but to be specific, this ain't from the trap. No crack in this backpack, Yahweh leads my path, and I won't be your Trayvon. Bring these hoodies back.
When I'm talking that
black hoodie rap, yeah, black hoodie rap, yeah, black hoodie rap, yeah, black hoodie rap.
When I'm talking that
black hoodie rap, yeah, black hoodie rap, yeah, black hoodie rap, black hoodie rap. This is that black hoodie rap, this is that black hoodie stance. Whether it's hipster, thug, down rocker, I am much more than that. This is that black hoodie rap, it's radical for God's plan. This ain't that Jewish versus Gentile, this ain't about race or class. This is that black hoodie rap, this is that black hoodie stance. Whether it's hipster, thug, down rocker, I am much more than that. This is that black hoodie rap, it's radical for God's plan. This ain't that Jewish versus Gentile, this ain't about race or class. Yeah.